in a Pretoria court next week. Well, Chang allegedly approved secret loans that plunged Mozambique into a crisis. He was arrested in South Africa on Saturday and is awaiting extradition to the United States. His arrest has been confirmed by police spokesperson Vishnaidu.